Welcome to this quick overview of where GitLab is heading in the next few years. In an age where software is eating the world, having a strong DevSecOps practice is the key to staying competitive. However, many organizations are struggling. At GitLab, we make DevSecOps simple. Our open DevOps platform is the single source of truth for end-to-end software development. We help organizations increase operational efficiencies, deliver better software faster, and reduce security and compliance risk. Let's see how the employees at HappyCo use GitLab to iterate faster, innovate together, and accelerate their software delivery. We'll start with HappyCo's Chief Product Officer, Dakota. Product executives are interested in connecting development activity with business outcomes. However, this isn't always easy when goal setting, planning, and analytics are spread across multiple tools. Dakota wants clear insight into how HappyCo's app is being used. While reviewing her product usage dashboard, she spots a strong correlation between an increase in monthly subscriptions and the release of new social networking features. Dakota creates and shares a quarterly initiative to grow monthly subscription rate with her organization. Soon enough, the initiative starts filling up with different proposals. She can track the initiative's roadmap and monitor her portfolio's status. This visibility helps Dakota seamlessly track relevant activities as teams move this initiative forward. Let's take a look at what our product manager Parker is working on. As we know, PMs are always interested in how they can better align their team around a clear product vision. However, creating a clear product vision isn't always easy when the most helpful information exists across multiple tools. With GitLab as a single source of truth, this is easy. Parker and his cross-functional team curates and refines all of the relevant information for this feature proposal in one place. This process is further streamlined with GitLab automatically assembling related content. It looks like Delaney, the team's engineering manager, has started to scope out the development effort. Engineering managers are always looking to maximize their team's productivity and collaboration. However, it can be hard to stay on top of their responsibilities without visibility and workflow automation. With GitLab, Delaney quickly breaks down the feature proposal into small chunks for more efficient implementation. He collaborates with his team to define acceptance criteria for each of the work items. And when ready, GitLab automatically assigns team members to each work item based on their availability and skills. Velocity, volatility, and team engagement metrics help Delaney and Parker, the PM, to automate capacity planning. The status of work is tracked and updated in a single source of truth. Engineers and the team have started to create merge requests for each of the assigned work items. Let's take a look at what Sasha, the developer, is working on now. Developers want tools that improve their productivity and streamline collaboration. Furthermore, they need the confidence that the code they ship is high quality and secure. When Sasha is in her IDE, it automatically targets the right code's location for MRs, creating context around code structure. Live code previews, feedback on code quality, and security best practices all help Sasha to ship confidently. Sasha ships code changes and security tests start to run. GitLab automatically remediates well-known security vulnerabilities and posts the results in the relevant work items. Along with security fixes, GitLab flags compliance violations. Sasha can see some SOX concerns have surfaced. GitLab highlights these violations and prompts Sasha to fix them before she can ship to production. When Sasha marks the code as ready, reviewers are automatically assigned based on their availability and domain knowledge. They use system-generated review apps to review the changes. They review that their previous comments were incorporated and approve. Once approved and the pipelines are successful, the code is merged to the main branch. Sasha loves the way that GitLab streamlines collaboration at the point of code. Let's see how our DevOps engineer, Devon, has configured their platform to enable these changes to be quickly and safely deployed to production. DevOps engineers want to streamline deployments for their teams, all while maximizing performance and mitigating deployment risks. Devon configures the deployment to any cloud of her choice, with a progressive rollout which deploys the feature to 1%, 5%, and then 10% of active users. Devon is alerted if any problems arise, including security, compliance, or cost management concerns. In this case, a recent OS library vulnerability is detected. GitLab automatically fixes all containers, redeploys all apps, and resets all secrets. After the vulnerability is fixed, Parker, the product manager, can see a spike in subscriptions and new user activity. He creates a request to roll a feature out to 100% of users. Within the request, he details the additional infrastructure budget required to accommodate this feature, along with SLA expectations. Devon provisions the additional resources and adds the KPI and monitoring metrics to the infrastructure team's dashboard. The positive results are shared with Dakota, the chief product officer, which further contributes to our quarterly investment initiative. Finally, with value stream management, Dakota and the rest of HappyCo can track the entirety of the DevOps lifecycle that we just saw, in real time and in one place. This truly helps them to iterate faster and innovate together. Oh, and let's not forget that every HappyCo employee can contribute to GitLab in their own way. We just saw how employees across HappyCo use GitLab to increase operational efficiencies, deliver better software faster, and reduce security and compliance risks, all on a single DevOps platform. With GitLab, HappyCo has transformed the way that they create and deliver value. Thanks for listening.